Back and forth between the offensive and defensive lines of those two teams. Thought it was the game of the day on paper. It pretty much lived up to it. Drama right until the last minute or two of the game. Cincinnati gets the W. Well, deep shots there, and there's the first mistake of the fourth quarter, I would guess, for the Texans on offense. Just chucking it up.